future careers. And also these students, take a look at these pictures, Eric. This is Al-Madina School of Richmond. Mm-hmm. They're also busy planning their futures. The school recently hosted a career day, and our own photographer Terrence Dixon was a guest speaker. Terrence talked to them about what he does as a news photographer and what it takes to become one. And the students had a ball practicing in front of his camera. So this morning we say good morning and good luck to all the students at Al-Madina, as well as the Girl Scout Troop 152 out of Chesterfield. Looks like they had a lot of fun.
It does look that way. And you know, when we get a chance to interact with all of these groups, we get as much out of it as they do,
yes,
really.
Yes, we do. Exactly.
I know the Girl Scouts kept you busy on Saturday.
Yes, they did, ranging from kindergarten to sixth grade. So I had all kinds of questions on Saturday.
Wow. Yeah. I'm sure you had good answers for them, too.
Yeah, I tried.
Well, one man takes his...